Salsie Surgery, and we've got a visitor. This is Evie, who is Pet Set Therapy Dog, and is brilliant to meet her. Basically, she goes into loads of schools and care homes and hospitals, and basically, she's a very well-behaved dog, which is why she gets this Pets of the Year, and she is safe. She's cleared to go into places where there's lots of people who love petting dogs. Anyway, Evie is in the competition for Dog of the Year, National Dog of the Year for Pets of Therapy. So it's a big honour, and so I'm delighted to meet her. And we're hoping, when does the votes close?
December 31st.
So December 3rd, this is Alexandra, and December 31st. So if you get a chance, vote for Evie, who is our very own Pets of Therapy dog. And how do people vote? I'm going to vote for Evie, but how do people vote?
Thank you. I'll put the link on her Facebook page.
So she's got her own Facebook page, and we'll put the link on mine as well. I've got a video on both. And anyway, everybody, please vote for Evie, because it would be great to have the National Dog of the Year here with us in Selsey.
Yeah, and thank you for sparing the time, and best wishes in your position.
Oh, thank you very much. It's lovely to meet you.
And God bless you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.